Hi guys, in this new tutorial, I'm going to share with you a new virtual Android toy app that is very fast and very light. It has more interesting features like Magisk Manager and Game Guardian and any other features I will share with you in this video. And it has Android Oreo and it's like working with new apps and old apps. So you can use any app that are compatible with Android 8 version, and it has many features like you can use it for the gaming. It supports most of gaming, and you have to follow all the steps that I'm showing you in this video. To make it more faster, we need to open the developer option, and also we need to off this all animation skills, so it will work almost better than the previous version. So let's just do it. Then here you can check, we have the data, and it's like more better than first. Now here you can see we have many features like manager, and here we can import all the files and apps from our phone to this virtual Android. To import any feature or app, click on the import button, and here you can see all the apps are showing here that are installed on my Android. You can just click on it, select any app, just click on, and it will be imported successfully. And once it's imported, you can just use it as normal, or you can import any file. Just click on the import apps, and here you can click on plus icon, and here you can choose your file that you want to install in this virtual Android. For suppose I have to install the Magisk Manager, just we will install it just importing the file. And if you need any file that is in folder format or in any other format, you can select it and just click on the top three corner. And selecting it, you can click on the top three corner, and then you can click on copy to. And then you have to click on this left three corner, and here you can click on Twoyi SD card. So here you can select any folder that you want to save from, and just click on copy, and it will save the file in there. And in this way, you can import any file that you want, or you can just import all the folder, like a complete folder I want to install. I will choose the format that I have showed you previously. Click on copy, and then so on. So in this way, you can install any app or any app folder from your original phone to this virtual Android. And then here you can see I have installed already Game Guardian and Lucky Pager. You can use this for gaming experience and also Magisk Manager and other features. Just let me check if our root is working in this virtual environment or not. Here you can see it's showing your root is successfully installed on this Android Oreo. So now let's check out if our LP is working or not. Here you can see all the apps and games we can just modify from here, and it's working perfectly. To subscribe to my channel so you can get all the new videos, and just select the features that you want to install to modify your apps. And this is helpful for modifying apps, also Game Guardian that is used for gaming. You can use it by yourself. And here you can check Magisk Manager is also working and installed in this, but it's not till installed properly, so we will install it. And I will give you the link in description where you can import this file, and your Magisk Manager will be fine and working. So hopefully guys, this video was helpful for you. For more videos, please subscribe on my channel.